Ni hao, welcome to Dr. Zizi's Chinese classroom. In this video, we are going to learn the 30 countries that have the largest population in the world as of March 2023. Okay, you're going to learn the locations of the countries, and at the same time, you're going to learn their names in Chinese language. The first time is nation, and my playing of the game or quiz, and the second time you'll be reading after me the place names. Here we go. The first one is Kenya. Kenya, that's in Africa, East Africa. Kenya. The next one is Nigeria. Nigeria, Nigeria. Okay, Nigeria. The third one is Pakistan, Pakistan, Pakistan. 下一个是 俄罗斯, that's Russia, 俄罗斯. And next one is 德国. 德国 comes from 德意志, 德意志国, 德意志, Deutschland. Okay, 德意志, 德国. Next one is Tanzania. Tanzania. If a place name is very close to an English name, I will not translate it. So Tanzania in East Africa. AG, that's Egypt. AG. 法国, France. 法国. Philippines, that's Philippines. 日本, Japan. 日本, 意大利, that's Italy, 意大利 right here. 印尼, it's a shortened form for 印度尼西亚, Indonesia, Indonesia. 南非, 南 means south, 非 means 非洲, which means Africa, so South Africa. 埃塞俄比亚, 埃塞俄比亚, 是在东非, Eastern African continent, the Ethiopia. Okay, 巴西, that is Brazil. 巴西, 印度, that's India. Okay, 印度, 刚果民主共和国, 刚果, 这是在这个什么, 应该是在赤道非洲, 好, 在这儿, 哥伦比亚, 是在南美洲, South American continent, Colombia. 缅甸, 缅甸 is right here. Well, that's 泰国, this is 缅甸, 缅甸. 美国, it's USA. 韩国, it's right here, South Korea. 越南, that's Vietnam. 伊朗, that's Iran. Or Iran, different pronunciations. 土耳其, Turkey. 英国, that's United Kingdom. 泰国, Thailand. And 西班牙, that's Spain. And 墨西哥, right below the United States on the map. 孟加拉国, it's Bangladesh is right here. 孟加拉国, 中国. All right. So we are going to do it again. And this time, please just read after me the names. The first one. 中国. 日本. 巴基斯坦. 尼日利亚, 埃及, 伊朗, 土耳其, 巴西, 哥伦比亚, 墨西哥, 刚果民主共和国, the shortened form is 刚果, 印尼 ，full name is 印度尼西亚，印尼。孟加拉国，孟加拉国，本尼亚，意大利，俄罗斯，法国，南非，埃塞俄比亚，菲律宾，越南，德国，英国，缅甸，泰国，美国，坦桑尼亚，印度，韩国，西班牙。好的，谢谢啊。I hope you can memorize these 30 countries. They are the most populous, means they have the largest population in the world. Okay, thank you.